out of all the seconds in the day, it was a 2 second time period where I looked and happened to just catch a sweatshirt walking by.
Johnny Reed says he was inside his Sandusky store CR Exchange Monday afternoon looking at his phone when he saw this surveillance footage of a man inside his house.
I didn't think it was real. At first I was like, oh, that must be a video from earlier. And I looked down and it said live footage. And then it was just like complete panic mode.
Reed says he rushed home to Sycamore Line, his camera capturing what happened moments later. Reed confronted the suspect, wrestling him to his couch, punching and keeping the man down until police arrived.
While we're there, I know the cops are coming, so I'm just trying to subdue him till they get there.
Police body camera video shows officers arresting 53-year-old Andre Hammonds on charges of burglary and receiving stolen property. Investigators say Hammonds had jewelry on him that he suspected of stealing during a break-in at the same house just an hour earlier.
You have to do what you need to do to protect yourself and your family members.
Reed was not hurt, but Sandusky police say it's best to allow trained officers to respond before taking action alone.
Call the police, let us respond, go there. We're equipped to handle if there's maybe more than one subject or maybe two or three there. If you're there by yourself, you could put yourself in a situation you don't want to be.
Reed says the suspect had been working for him at his store for a few days leading up to the burglary.
It really bothered me because, you know, I do a lot, you know, to help people and stuff like that. But again, I literally prayed about it through the night and I just came up with, I'm not going to let it deter me from doing what I do.